down into this shadow. You can even see it a little bit here. A little piece of it sticks up in here. Which I can then go into with a darker shadow color. And just chisel out these shapes a bit more. So right in between here, maybe I'll fade it into the shadow. Wood color again down here.